If you go to change your spark plugs and you pull out the spark plug tube wires and they're covered in oil, it's likely the tube seals, spark plug tube seals, which are these guys, which sit in between the valve cover and the tube itself. Right, so there she is. She came off. Looks like this. You'll notice that the seal stayed on the engine, so we'll get that off. I think these are, just pull off here. Yeah. And this will be, without a doubt, your culprit for oil getting into your spark plugs.